Can we get Chrome extensions on iOS? Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, we'll try to figure out if we can get Chrome extensions on our iOS device. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So if you're wondering if you can get a Chrome extension on your Chrome app on your iPhone, this is the answer. So whenever you open up your Chrome and if you explore for a bit, you will notice that there is no option for extension. Now, if we ask our Safari or our Google for the answer, you will get that Chrome extensions are not natively supported on iOS. So there is no way you can directly install Chrome extensions on your iPhone. But there is another thing that you can do instead of downloading extensions on Chrome. You can download extensions on Safari. Now, for that, what you can do is head over to your settings. You'll need to search for Safari here. Head over to your apps section, search for Safari, and after you search for Safari, you should find a section that says extension. It's under general. Tap on extensions and you will see all of your extensions. Now you can add an extension by tapping on more extension and you will be redirected to the Safari extension page of your app store. From here you can download different extensions. Also, there are paid extensions, so if you want to pay for an extension, you can do that too. And yeah, that is how you can get extensions on your Safari, but it's not possible to get Chrome extensions on iOS. I hope this answers your question, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.